Live from Media PA, it's News on the Lane. Good morning, I'm Darla S.
And I'm Hans K, reporting from the Rosemary Angelina Broadcast Center.
Today is Thursday, February 15th, 2024. It is day 8 of the 12-day cycle.
Our Pledge of Allegiance will be led by some of our students. Please stand, face the flag in your classroom, and put your right hand over your heart to recite the pledge.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please join us in reciting the Bobcat Pledge.
We pledge to be ready, respectful, and responsible, offer a helping hand, be a friend to everyone, care about feelings, accept differences, tell an adult, stand up for what is right.
Please be seated for some news and announcements. Today, the big story on the lane is that tomorrow is an early dismissal day and that we will not have school on Monday for President's Day.
The holiday is held on or around President George Washington's birthday, which is on February 22nd.
President Abraham Lincoln's birthday, February 12th, is also near this date and often honored on President's Day.
On this day, our nation honors all U.S. presidents, past and present, for their contributions for our country.
We have some birthdays to announce for this week. Take a look.
Happy birthday, everyone!
Today's main lunch is turkey, mini corn dogs, veggie of the day, and your choice of juice or fruit.
The alternate lunch choices are peanut butter and jelly sandwich, other assorted deli sandwiches, grab and go, or a garden salad.
We're doing a great job earning Bobcat brags. We now have this many brags. Check out our Bobcats who earned a brag yesterday.
Keep up the great work, Bobcats. We will earn our next school-wide reinforcer when we reach our goal of 500 Bobcat brags.
February is Black History Month. Born a slave, Harriet Tubman dreamed of freedom.
Through strength, patience, and passion, she eventually escaped to become an abolitionist and a conductor of the Underground Railroad.
Harriet Tubman led other enslaved people to freedom. She influenced and changed countless lives through her many roles as a nurse, union spy, and woman suffrage supporter, and her words and story still inspire us today.
She said, "Every great dream begins with a dreamer. Always remember you have within the strength, the patience, and the passion to reach for the stars to change the world."
The Bobcat Winter Festival is coming up on Saturday, February 24th from 11 to 1.
All Indian Lane families are invited to the festival for carnival games, face painting, sand art, prizes, and yummy food!
Don't forget to support Indian Lane's Polar Pop team by making a donation to the Special Olympics Pennsylvania.
We would love to share your Polar Pop video on News on the Lane.
And now, Kira M. is here with today's Believe It or Not fact. Kira, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Darla. Today's fact is, although Rosa Parks is often given credit for being the first black woman to refuse to give up her seat on a bus, Claudette Colvin was actually arrested 9 months earlier for refusing to give up her seat for a white passenger.
Wow, Kira, that's amazing. You learn something new every day.
Hans, you can believe it or not.
And now, here's Nina Kay with today's special report. Nina, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Darla. Today's report is all about the fifth grade colonial projects. All week, fifth graders are giving presentations about what jobs were like in the 1700s in colonial Virginia. Some of the jobs include wig makers, shoemakers, bakers, soldiers, tavern keepers, and many more. We did research to learn about the job we chose and also learn from the presentations. Back to you, Hans.
Thanks, Nina, for that special report.
For all crew members and special reporters, I'm Darla S.
And I'm Hans K. Have a thoroughly thoughtful Thursday.